Ah, yeah. Here we go. That's the monkey that loves cold weather just like I do here in New York City. But this is a Japanese macaque. Japanese macaque's nickname is the snow monkey. Because this monkey loves snow that any other monkey in the monkey family. Look at that. This monkey likes to swim in hot water called hot springs during cold weather in Japan. That's during winter time there, and during summer they like to go off in cold water. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, that's one clever monkey. Japanese macaque does represent Chinese New Year of the monkey after all. Look at that. You see, Japanese macaques, you can only be found here at the Central Park Zoo in Manhattan. They came all the way from Japan. Look at that. That's why they stay in a group called a troop so they don't get lost, especially when a predator tries to eat them. Wow, this is amazing. A perfect monkey for Christmas. Japanese macaque, aka snow monkey. To help Japanese macaques, donate to WCS at 2300 Soundham Boulevard in Bronx, New York, 10460. That's the Japanese macaque, aka the snow monkey. Pretty good climber, pretty good jumper, and a good swimmer in hot springs and cold water.